Hey you guys, so I got my face all done up and stuff. I hope I got my lashes on right. I try to do my baby's hair, but sometimes they don't come out right sometimes, but it's okay. So me and hubby is going to go pick up his brother, and we're going to go to the mall and hang out, and I'm gonna get my nails done. Because that's why I need my nails done. When I take pictures, I don't want to have like my hands looking all regular. So I'm gonna go do that. So once I go get to the mall, then I'll probably start vlogging and stuff a little bit. And that'll be it for the day. Because we don't really got nothing planned. Or we'll probably go get a bite to eat or something. But that's pretty much all we're gonna do today.
Yeah.
I am home with my children, and they're out of school right now. And my daughter wants me to wear her Dr. Seuss hat, so I have that hat on right now.
Yeah.
But I am sitting in front of the place where I make my videos, so that I can make a video for today to post on my channel. It's in that bag. The bag you picked up this morning. No, it's in the white bag. But I'm about to go ahead and get on, see if the Facebook Live works, because I want to, not Facebook Live, but YouTube Live works. Because I want to see if it works. I tried it one time before and it stopped like at 45 seconds into the video. So I want to try to see if it really works this time. So I'm gonna get on and post it to my other channel, which is Ebony's Beauty. Go ahead and subscribe to that channel, because I am going to be doing a video right now on live to see if it really works. But go ahead and subscribe to Ebony's Beauty. And if you're not subscribed to my vlog channel, it's called Ebony Sherry Vlogs. It's my first and middle name. And subscribe to that, because I'm going to be doing vlogs, posting them up on Wednesday and Sunday, because my day is pretty much busy throughout the week, and I want to post, you know, all those videos at one time on Sunday. So I want to try to break it up, so Wednesday and Sunday, because that'll not be a long, you know, a long video for you guys to sit here and watch the whole entire thing. So subscribe to Ebony Sherry's Vlogs, Ebony's Beauty channel, and I have another one. It's called EVS Natural Hair and Dress channel as well. That's for natural hair, and I'm going to be doing videos on those on that channel too, just so you guys can see that even though I wear weaves in my head and wigs and stuff like that, that I still maintain my natural hair as well. So, go ahead and subscribe to those three channels, and be looking for videos. Let me know if you guys want me to do an email list or a Facebook notification, or, you know, social media notification letting you guys know when the video is posting, so you'll know when my video is posting, or select the notification button down below by the video, so you guys can get notified every time I upload a video. So I am going to go ahead and go get on that, and I will be vlogging a little bit later. So I'll see you guys later. Hey y'all, back with the vlog. Y'all see I look ratchet. I have no makeup on, and my hair is in a ponytail, but my leave out is poofy. I have to figure out what works for me, and that's going to mean like losing some of my hours from my job and taking like a deduction in my check, because I work every day and I have a lot of things going on. And I I pushed myself so hard to the point where it's like taking a toll on me, and I can't keep on doing this to myself because I'm lacking in other things, because I can't remember to do other things, or I can't remember what I'm supposed to do. And I keep 1,000 notebooks everywhere with me, but I still, you know, have no time to do it. People call me for appointments, and it's like, you know, out of the blue type of thing. And so I gotta, you know, say yes or no. And according to my work schedule, I don't get off until like the afternoon. So that takes a toll on me. And then on top of that, like trying to keep videos up on YouTube and make videos so that they can post a certain day, that takes a lot too. So, and then editing my videos to make sure they're good and put them up on the page takes a lot of work. So I just gotta figure out some stuff. I gotta figure out if it's worth, you know, losing some money and some hours to get my business on top where it's supposed to be at. That's just like the decision where I'm at.